Live, baby, man. We doing it. We playing some God of War. Started stream early, but I had company, so I had to cut it. Oh, damn. Hold on, man. Hold on. Let me see you, man.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it.
Oh, I got another SP for a new move.
Something had changed, and it has, and our home is no longer safe. but it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Oh, shut your eyes.
Hold yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Crystallized sap, and there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone screaming. Something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract it.
What are you doing to me?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Thank you. I do not. Understanding his rhythm.
Thank you.
Oh, damn. Blasting.
On my mark.
I
do not care. Be ready.
Damn it. Ow. I don't know how to dodge that shit. It's like... That wasn't good. I need help. What? I didn't have any rage. Well, I didn't have enough rage to start it up. I'm sitting here waiting for it to load. I gotta press X. Ow, bitch! He just knew it wasn't gonna fall on him, and if it did, he was just gonna throw it off of him anyway.
Wow, we actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the Grand Colony.
Shut up, man.
Unless I'm mistaken, you
I had to get used to what was going on.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply an
This is my first playthrough. You Thank you. One,
but you see. That deserves compensation.
What are these?
Rated mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Oh. Thanks.
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Ooh, not that.
What was that?
You seen my brother again?
Nah, but what was that, though? Hammer space?
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Say less. Watch out, y'all. Let me go ahead and do this right quick. Oh, they're gonna let me do it? Awesome. Wait, how far can I go down in there? Oh, okay. Me for this.
Yeah, I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently now.
Shock arrows. How is that not shock the wielder? Whatever.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree sap will vibrate its patterns to fracture.
What's that mean?
It makes certain circuits go boom. Trust me, you'll love it.
What am I supposed to shoot at that? But my ass will do better. Oh.
Poor bastard. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like it could be anything.
So I got this tooth. Nothing for me though? I mean, not sound selfish, but you know, I did fight a dragon, you know. What is this? Ooh, those mother looks cold. What I got on? Defense 4. My rune will go down 18. My cooldown, though. And they look better. I'm going to hold them. Skill. Level 3X.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Yes, come in.
Yes, I know.
Wait, don't I already have one of these though? Oh, I can upgrade it. Dumbass. Okay, go back. Man, you ain't out here doing what I'm doing. I get dirty out here, man. Armor upgrades work on here. Damn, I used up the parts that I needed for the... Max is trying level one.
Oh, what brings you around, friends?
Level 3, level 2.
You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
Anybody come to see you, fool? See what I need to upgrade. High perk activation chance. With the cleave. I was beginning to change this stuff out. That's what I needed when I was. This. Damn it. I could have been upgrading this shit.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet? Oh, very well. To business.
Oh. This how to do this. Oh, yeah. I almost left without doing this. Crazy. Crazy. I can go to 4. Should I do it? Let me hear it. Should I go to 4? I'm doing it.
You just cut trees with that, right?
Nope, I disembowel things.
What did we miss?
Wait, why does it keep? I got this on them. No, I got that. Okay. So it's probably not even gonna actually upgrade what I got on. Probably maxed out. Waste armor. Now the strength is much better. I probably would have dealt with that dragon faster. Aside from my fucking around. You gotta remember, I just started back playing this game today. After a year of not playing it. Literally a year. Last time I played it was last December. Or November. Before the last December, November. You know what I mean. 2018 was the last time I played. The end of 2018. Oh, I can't afford anything. There's new things here. Shut up, man. I'm doing good. The difficulty that's standard. The good difficulty, man. I'm playing a good game, man. Good games over here, man. Unlock these joints. Yeah. Can I afford any of them? Can't afford that. Can't afford this, though. I don't want light. I don't want to do arrow stuff. I don't care enough about the arrow stuff right now. I just want to upgrade my stuff. Oh, what's this? A stomp. I need this. I just wait till I can afford that. Ew, it's level 2. Specific. What about this? Look, plus 5. Awesome. Takes 4,500 to upgrade it. It's got nice damage on it, though. That's some nice damage. But I got this and damage. So, yeah. I don't mind getting close. But for things I gotta get far, well, I gotta stay far, I'm gonna use that. Let's go, boy.
Stuck.
I wonder if there's another crystal around we could use on those roofs.
What are you talking about, Shatter? Okay, so...
Crystal renews itself. Useful.
I had stopped. I'm like, wait a minute. All I got it's unblocked now. I can pull it up. I thought I had to find it. I thought I had to find a way to completely destroy it.
Ready, Edward!
Damn it! Shot at him. Ooh, a team. That's a room full of nope. He blocked that? The fuck? Hats.
There's a bridge over there. How do we get there? We gotta find a way to lower that bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
All right, kid. Got it. Gotta lower the bridge.
It's sealed by rune magic.
No, it's not the answer to everything. Well, why not? Oh, here we go. How convenient.
I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Come on.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This is good to know.
Another one here.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I've seen it. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odinstag. What's that? It's getting cold. We must be near the top.
I can't believe yet. Shut up, boy. Oh, damn! Okay, I can get back off and say, damn. Missing one letter now. Where's that last letter at? Is it really gonna make me go that far off? Is that it? Is that it? Oh, that's just a thing. Up and then come back down. So I don't see the letter anywhere else.
Not long now, Mom. The dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure, faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go.
Couldn't I fix that back at the shop?
Mind your footing.
God damn it. I don't feel like that was a real piggyback moment, but okay. Missing a letter. Okay, I see something now. Oh, that's where we climbed up from. I thought I found something. There it is. Blending in with it. Crazy? What is this? You have collected 3 of 3 needed to increase your maximum health. Oh! Nice. Now we can proceed. Slow the climb, even though you know damn well he can jump this.
Focus up.
Oh, You got a shield, motherfucker? Ice asses do anything to them. Forgot about that.
Yes, be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house.
Oh, shit.
Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattoo tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions. Take your threats. Take these two worthless wankers and piss off.
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you?
We really are, aren't we?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
We took the path, make sure we're alone.
But we just saw him leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador for the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
I'm gonna get you out of this, man.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Look, boy. It's a learning experience.
In case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Go ahead and end it right here. It's late and I gotta be up early for work tomorrow. Thanks for tuning in though. Don't forget to follow Binari Fongs, your boy streams all the time. I am shaking the rust, so the next gameplay will be a much smoother ride. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye.